Google Fiber is coming to Kansas City, and we're bringing an entirely new ultra-high-speed network. To install this new technology in your home, we're building our network from the ground up, stringing fiber optic cables through your neighborhood. We start by connecting your home to one of these fiber optic cables, which contains a glass thread capable of transmitting gigabit internet speeds. On the day of your installation, we plan to arrive right at the start of your appointment window, so we're ready to make the most of your time. When we arrive, we'll talk you through the process and answer all of your questions. To get connected, we'll begin by bringing fiber into your home. The fiber jack converts the fiber optic signal into data your computer can understand. Your home is ready to get online once we plug in the network box, a Google router designed to provide gigabit speeds and built-in Wi-Fi. TV subscribers also get a Google DVR called the storage box and a Google Fiber TV box for each TV you choose to connect. To connect each TV, we use your existing cable wiring or install new cables if needed. Once we've set everything up, we'll show you some of the many features of the Google Fiber TV and your new remote control, the Nexus 7 tablet. And then we're off, so you can start enjoying Google Fiber.